Chapter 2. Head of the class. The professor was a relic, hacking and wheezing his way through a hopelessly conventional curriculum. Anxiety foments insidious fears. She delighted in the combative debate, and behind her bookish glasses, reveled in their outrage and confusion.